Unions need to accept responsibility for some of the unemployment problems in the country today. By demanding extreme wages and non-productive working rights, they cause companies to cut the workforce to meet their demands. Republicans do not hate fair labor, but excessive union demands help no one. Unions need control for the sake of their members and America.
You can find more ads like this on OpenMicUSA.com. OpenMicUSA, Inc. is responsible for the content of this advertising.